welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing a really fun video. I don't think I've ever done this video before. It's basically what I got for Christmas 2021. I got a lot of cute gifts from Jason, my family, my friends. So I'm gonna show them with you guys. Before I get started, if you're new here, welcome. My name is Vale. I do all things beauty, fashion, lifestyle, vlogs. And yeah, welcome to my little familia. Subscribe down below. Join the ballerinas family. And let's get started with the video. First, we have a gift from Louis. So this right here happens to be my favorite fragrance at the moment. So here we have Louis Vuitton Afternoon Swim. I think it's part of like their summer collection. I actually bought this for my birthday back in May. However, when you go to Louis, you can actually refill your fragrances at a discount. It's just like cheaper that way. And you can also do this at Byredo as well. It's like 20% off, or Jo Malone. Like a lot of fragrances that are more high-end do that, so you're able to get the same scent again and you're paying less for what you pay for. So pretty much I got a refill of my one of my favorites perfumes, and it's good because it's unisex, so me and Jason love it, and I got it just in time for my Cabo trip. I don't even know how to explain it. I never smelled anything like it. It smells really fresh, oceany, sexy, like masculine vibes, but I feel like it has a little hint of like femininity, like sweetness to it. You'll have to like smell it in store, but if you trust me, you want to get it, by all means do so. My second bottle, and I'm truly obsessed. I did get a lot of fragrances this year, which if you know me personally, I love me a good fragrance. I love perfume, so I'm gonna go through the ones that I got. So one of my best friends, she didn't know what to get me, and I was like, listen, I've always wanted a Coach perfume because I used to work at Ulta and I would always smell them. I would actually go to Ulta and choose a perfume for the day, and that was my perfume for the day because I couldn't really afford nice perfumes back then. So that's just like a little fun fact about me. So I would always be drawn to like Coach perfumes. So my first one ever, she got me Floral, and it's such an iconic Coach perfume smell. I feel like Coach perfumes, when you smell them, you're like, I know this is from Coach, you know what I'm saying? So this is what it looks like. It smells really nice and fresh. I'm actually gonna take this with me on vacation. It's like an everyday sweet floral, and I usually go for like sexier vibes, so this is like a really cute option for me. Up next, I got another perfume from Burberry. This is Burberry Touch. I have the, I forgot which one I have, but I'm obsessed. Her is like one of my iconic fragrances that I just love and adore. I wore it all last year. So Jason's mom, she got me this one. It has more of like a more like older women sexy vibe to it. Definitely more for like a night out, when I want to feel a little bit more on like the grown woman sexiness. So love it. And also it's a pretty big bottle for Burberry, so I know it's gonna last me a very, very long time. Moving on to the next category, I got a lot of shoes, and I never get shoes for Christmas, which makes it super fun because it's like different stuff. Here is the shoes that Jason got me. It was so sweet. We actually went to the Louis store and made an appointment. He knows how bad I've been wanting these shoes, literally 4 years now. They're sold out all the time, everywhere, and they're handmade, so they're very, very hard to come by. And I wanted them specifically for our trip coming up. I haven't even worn them, guys. It's a moment, okay? Once you see these. These are the Louis sandals with the belt buckles on them. I've dreamt of this shoe, guys. I've had mood boards. Every time we go to Louis, I would look at it. A lot of times they didn't have my size, but I just don't even want to wear them. They look so nice and sleek. I only want to wear them when I go on vacation though, because I don't want to like wear them for every day. Wear and tear is just not worth it to me, unless I go somewhere really like cute. But how fun are these? If I could be a sandal, this would be me. It's like a bougie Birkenstock. Like, I'm obsessed. So very, very happy with these, and I just can't wait to wear them. Literally, I was so giddy when I got this gift. Up next, we have another shoe that I've been dying for a pair of these. My mom and my dad hooked it up with some leather cowgirl boots, and I've been wanting these specifically from Steve Madden, I think. I'll have them linked down below. They give me cowboy vibes, but still really nice and sleek and like not like super like country-ish. Nothing wrong with that, but I wanted them a little bit more stylish so I could wear them on a daily basis. not only for like special occasions, so I know I can pair this up with any outfits. So very happy to have these, and I'm really gonna last me forever. And also the right length, not too short, not too long, very very comfortable and not too tall as well, so you can wear these literally all day every day. They're comfortable now, but I know they're gonna be even more comfortable whenever I do break them in. So really really excited about. Up next we have some sneakers. You guys know I like my Nikes, my sportswear, literally all that I wear. So Jason got me these. I don't think they have hit stores yet. They're mostly new. He got them from a friend, but I was able to find a link for you guys if you do want them. I love that they are the high, I don't know what they're called, they're just like high-rise sneakers, like at the ankle, and I kind of don't have any like this. They are completely white, and the Nike color is kind of like an off-white, more like a yellowish cream color, which is super aesthetic, so dope. I love like the gum sole at the bottom. It gives like that retro vintage-y look, and they're super comfy. And again, I don't have a pair like these, like an all-white Nike high top, so very very obsessed with these as well. And again, super super comfortable. So yeah, very very happy with my new sneakers. And then last but not least, another shoe that I always wanted and it just doesn't work out for me. I never have the size. He got me some APL slides. If you guys haven't tried these out, they are first of all so lightweight to the touch, very aesthetic, very bougie, very very comfortable. So I have been dying for these. And he got me like the nude cream color, which I was always wanting to get the black because I found that was easier to get, but still, I had the worst luck going in store. So he finally got me a pair of these, just perfect for traveling, day-to-day slides, meant to be around the house, and perfect for like vacations, going to the pool and stuff. So definitely super excited about my new APL slides. Their sneakers happen to be really, really good as well. I don't want a pair, but they're good for working out, and it's very, very comfortable. They have really good like shoe technology, I guess. So I want to get the sneakers up next, but I am living for these nude slides. Along with the slides, you guys know I don't wear anything but high socks. So he went and got me some socks from APL. We have a white pair, a black pair, and then we have like this off-white cream color, which I'm obsessed with. I hope he doesn't take my socks because he has a bad habit of doing so. So I'm very, very, very excited about my new socks. I feel like when you're an adult, these are the things that make you happy and grateful in life gives. Up next, we have this Vera Wang dupe from Amazon, I think. I seen it online and I wanted it for my upcoming trips and stuff. My grandma went ahead and got it for me. It's super cute, and honestly, compared to the original one, it's like $800. This is like $30, and it looks just the same, which I love. It's really nice and spacious. You can fit a lot of stuff in it, and it comes with this long strap as well. If you want to wear it like a crossbody, you can take it off or leave the chain hanging and wear it like this. And it photographs super great, and when you put the flash to it at night, sparkles really nicely. It's good for any occasion. Like, we all need like a blingy bag, so very happy with this one, and I can't wait to wear it everywhere. Up next, I got a candle from Bath & Body Works. This is the linen sheets one. I don't have to explain myself, it smells like linen sheets. Oh my goodness. Did you buy that from? Oh, that's so cute. Jason just went and got stuff at the store. Oh. And look at his new driver cover. Oh my goodness. So I got this fresh linen candle. Self-explanatory. I love candles and I actually needed some new ones. I don't smell like Christmas or pumpkin because that's all I have left. So I'm currently burning up all the candles that I have that are like Christmassy because I'm trying to soak up the holiday scents before going back to regular scents. But never tried the linen sheets once, and it smells amazing. I can only imagine that it smells super nice, fresh and clean. Especially for a day where you just like deep clean the house, you put this on. Oh my god, I'm sure it's gonna smell amazing. Up next we have some lashes. Mom knows I love my Ardells, and it's a great stocking stuffer anyways, like a great gift. And these are actually hard to come by. These are the natural ones, the wispy ones, which you can wear them alone or you can layer them together. And I'm telling you, they look so good for like an affordable price that it's really, really cute. That's Jason's new driver cover. It's Trooper. Kind of looks like a horse, but it's actually a dog. So these are my everyday natural go-to lashes. If you're not a lash girl and you're trying to get into lashes or they're too heavy for you, I really recommend these. These are amazing. I went ahead and got some socks at a game, and they're actually like cozy, sparkly socks. You can't really see the sparkles, but I'm actually gonna take this with me when I travel because it's good nice and cozy for like the paint and stuff. So very happy to have cozy glittery black socks. The Nintendo Switch, this has ruined me in a good way. It's like a reward system for me to stop working, because I'm like, oh my god, when I stop working, I stop editing, I can play my Switch. So I've been wanting this gift for years and years now, and I actually put it on my mood board for this year, for 2022, and I already manifested it. So there you go. He got me the Switch, the new OLED, which is like the new screen, and it comes with the console to put it on the TV. And even me and Jason have been using it like nonstop. So it comes with the two controllers, and you can take them apart, and this is what it looks like. I have it charging somewhere, but it's a pretty good size, and I have Mario in it. I have Crash. He has a golf game, but very excited about this. And like, also guys, because we travel like a fair amount, I don't want to be on my phone on the plane, or I don't want to watch Netflix. I have my little gaming system, and I always like video games growing up. I just like was too busy working, and you know, forgot to have a little more fun for myself, and that's like self-care for me. It's like playing video games. Like, I don't talk about it often, but like, I really do enjoy a good Mario Kart moment. Can be there for hours. So very excited about this. It has to be like my most exciting gift, because something that I really, really have been wanting forever. I believe that is all that I got for Christmas this year, which is so amazing, and I feel so blessed and happy. These are all things that I wanted. And yeah guys, I hope that you guys love this video. I hope Santa brought you everything that you wanted. I hope that you had an amazing holiday season, a Merry Christmas. And I feel like, as long as for me guys, like being with my family back home, and you know, being in LA, just being with the people that I love, that's enough for me to like not have gifts. But I'm happy and blessed that my family's able to give me stuff. So yeah, that is all for this video. Let me know what Santa brought you, girl. I want to know down below in the comments. Let me know, because I'm nosy. That is it for this video. I will link all the gifts that I got, so you guys can shop for them if you would like. And that is it for today's video. Muchos besitos. Y abrazos. Bye, guys.